6 years ago, it was just a dream. European Youth Olympic Festival, Jeu, 2017. Today, it is history and a life-altering experience for thousands of participants and Jeu as well. Many new facilities have been built. On the 23rd of July 2017, the EYOF began in the city of Győr. Athletes occupied the athletes' villages. Outstanding security at all venues. A big challenge of the EYOF Year 2017 was catering. Two dining tents, three meals per day, long opening hours. Real volunteer community has been formed. The engine of a real multi-sport event is logistics.
Transportation here has been, I like that there's different options, so as a volunteer we can also get the bikes, which has been great, and also the shuttle buses if you need something quicker.
What happened on and out of the playing field. City Fair and other colorful programs in the heart of the city. Young athletes have achieved their success in packed houses. talents became champions. Where entertainment had the leading role. The Last Night Together. Although the EYOF is over, Jör is still waiting you with endless experiences.